the north position set, the tripod can now be fully extended. In doing so, we will be attaching cable ties to the wind sensor cable to avoid wind stress and inserting the segments from the bottom. There's sufficient room to do so because we've fully extended, or nearly fully extended, the adjustable legs on the tripod. And tightened with the wrench. That now completes the assembly of the tripod.